So Austin, one of the questions we get from time to time online is, can I change my child's last name without the father's consent?
All right, well, and as practicing family law, I do get that question occasionally as well. The answer is almost always no. Not all the time, but even in cases where there's sole custody, very little placement to no placement with the other parent, the answer is generally going to be no, not without the consent of the other parent. There are some circumstances that the court will allow it, though. Say in instances where one parent's rights have been completely terminated, or in paternity cases where paternity has not been established, so the mother has full custody, there's no adjudicated father, or if upon request of the court and a reasonable search for the other parent, they can't be found, sometimes the courts will grant a name change in those circumstances.
So it's situational, it's not, it's mostly no, but if there's circumstances where the other parent isn't available or can't be found, then sometimes it's kind of the answer. The court will allow it, but you still got to go through the court process.
Yes, you do. Yep, and so I would recommend in those cases contact a family court or a family attorney, or the county. Most county clerk's offices have some information along those lines as well.
So, kind of along those same lines, if you're going through that process, how much does it cost to change the name of a child's last?
And that'll be very county specific. So I don't want to give any set number here. Contact the clerk of courts, or call me at Sterling Law Offices, and we can walk through county pricing for you.
If I'm going to go through the process, how can I legally change my child's last name? What does that look like?
All right. So you're going to file a petition with the court, a motion basically asking to change the child's last name. And depending on the other parent's stance or if they can be found or not, the court will often apply a best interest standard in determining whether or not a name change is appropriate.
So let's say both parents don't agree. What happens at that point? How does that generally get handled when there is a dispute in this process?
If there's a dispute, it's going to be a really hard battle. You got to show the court why it's important that this other parent, who in that case will have custody and placement, why the name that was given at birth is no longer appropriate for this child. It's not a battle you're generally going to win. I wouldn't want to take your money to fight that for you.
Thank you for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, and share. Your interaction with our content is greatly appreciated. Visit sterlinglawyers.com to learn more about our firm and meet our attorneys.